watch ended a while ago, but no one's coming to take my place.
Thank you. Thank you. Lord Ishii, I'm concerned that the Tengu will make another appeal.
Emma?
Yes?
I imagine Genichiro will show up eventually. To put it to you, the other mortal blade.
To protect Ashina, he'll abandon everything about who he is.
Yes. I expect no less. However, I cannot let him use Kuro's blood. He can only swing the blade but a few more times. And when that happens, the Tengu.
But there is the other one.
He is a sullen sort, but I can't say I detest the lad. In truth, he fascinates me.
By the way, Sekiro,
have you mastered any secret techniques?
Yes.
Yes, it seems you have. Sekiro, you really have a knack for killing. Wonderful. Here's your...
Certainly.
Sekwife, this... Do you know what other name this sake goes by?
I don't.
You don't? They call it Shura's... Shura.
What is Shura?
Those who go on killing will eventually become Shura. They don't even remember why. Simply enraptured. I see it in you.
Hmm.
Give me cause. It would do you well.
I see.
You're leaving, Sekiro. Another time.
It never fails. Look, he's quite a handful. Goodbye.
Remember you well. I heard stories of your death, yet here you are. What are you plotting, Owl?
Plotting. I would do no such thing. Now, my lord, I must ask that you accompany me. This old bird has but one desire. To protect the divine heir from those that might take his esteemed blood.
So, the dragon's heritage has seduced you, too. And there is nothing to discuss. Take your leave.
I would, my lord, but... I'm so stunned by this view. I'd like to take it in just a while longer. I'll leave when I've had my fill.
To think you were still alive.
That was my design, but the same could be said for you. I was certain you died that night.
The power of the divine air brought me back.
That's it.
What?
The divine air's power. The dragon's blood must be mine.
Father.
Now you see it. Remember the first rule of the code. As your father, I order you to forsake your master. From this moment, he is your master no more.
Forsake the divine heir.
Listen to me, Wolf. Obey your father's command, and forsake the divine heir.
I cannot do as you ask.
You... what? A shinobi? Showing the likes of... compassion? Unthinkable. Such a... miserable display. Why, boy? Why can't you understand your father's will? Have you forgotten the Shinobi Code?
A code must be determined by the individual. This is what I've decided. Just as my master did.
Enough talk.
Been a while since we did this. Give me your all.
Thank you.
my heart to see how you grow.
Look out!
That you are safe.
And Al?
I killed him.
I am sorry.
Lord Kuro.
I am sorry.
I did what had to be done.
Wolf, thank you.
My father, this was in his possession.
This I see. So Al had it.
Yes, we are a step closer to the Fountainhead incense.
Yes. Yes, that's right, Wolf.
My lord.
Oh, so that is... What a peculiar shape it...
Yes. It had been made into some sort of
So it was just as Lord Takeru wrote.
Yes. There was also an inscription. A sweetly scented bridal offering, written on the altar.
Bridal? What sort of place was this?
It was in a cave, beyond a door made of solid rock.
In that case... Where was the wedding procession headed? No way to know, I guess.
Sweetly scented. Lord Kuro, that place might be the...
I see. Sweetly scented. That is what it might be referring to. Wolf, we find once we make the Fountainhead incense, you can infuse your clothes with the aroma. Now, place all...
As you wish. My lord.
Wolf, the mortal blade. Fear not. Would you draw the mortal blade from its...
Yes, my lord.
Forgive me, but close your eyes.
Yes, my lord.
It's over now, Wolf.
How How is the wound?
I'm fine. I just made a small cut on my chest. So this is the Fountainhead incense. It's so extraordinarily nostalgic.
I see.
Well,
the aroma and Fountainhead Palace. Those words have been burnt.
Fountainhead Palace. It's just as Lord Takeru wrote. But how can the Fountainhead Palace be reached?
A sweetly scented bridal offering. That was written on the altar where the fragrant stone was placed.
Yes. You now carry the aroma. I believe the path leading to the Fountainhead Palace will open before you. If you go to the immortality shall soon be severed. I'm counting on you.
As you wish.
Wolf, I need you to bring Dragon.
Yes.
You must first go to the depths of the cave where you found. You now carry the scent of the. I believe the path leading to the Fountainhead.
As you wish.